Hi guys, welcome to my first video to my YouTube channel. So I'm going to show you how I do waves on my hair. So what I do is I start off with damp hair, as you can see, and then the gel that I will be using is the Ecostyler cannabis magical, love it. And I have my comb. Okay, let's just get some gel, just like that. Nice blob. Okay, just lather on there. You can put on whichever amount you feel is like enough for your hair, but my hair is very spiky. Choose to put on a considerable amount. Okay. Just hit the back, front. Can you see the spiky vibes? Okay. Last little, just for the back. Okay, there we go. Now we can start styling. Okay, so what I do is just make a path here. Okay, so if you see me looking away from the camera, I'm just looking at the mirror, because the camera doesn't show you precisely, or you can't see precisely on the camera. My God, it's English though. So I just started with that swooping movement. Continue there. Okay, let's do the front. Just comb it a bit. Okay. Start the swooping movement. You will see me like going over some of the sections again, so I can make sure I get that curl and thing, you know. And I just do like the back as well, just a little bit. A little bit. Okay, just put them over there. Okay, just finish that. Just with a swoop like that. You know. There we go. Okay. Then I'm gonna put on the Durag so it can sit basically. Just make sure that it's nice and snug. Okay, go. And I'm gonna blow it right until I feel happy enough, you know. try to talk this more on top because this length is a bit longer than the wrist. So I'll just be doing that for another, let's say, 4 minutes. And I'll get back to you. Okay, so I was blow drying for, let's say, five, six minutes. I'm just going to take it off. And then I'm going to spray a bit of oil sheen hairspray on. Just to give it a bit of shine. You see, it's still a bit wet. Just going to spray it on a bit. Put this back on. Okay. Just gonna blow it right to bed for another minute. There's my wings. I use this technique, however, each time the result is different, you know. Needing someone so bad. And we are done. So if you like this video, please just give me a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Until next time. Bye.